Hello there, and welcome to a tutorial of me, Dutch Power Creations, about the character sprite sheets, or the SV actor sprite sheets to be exact. Here you have a sprite sheet. What I'm gonna do is set up a pixel raster. So I go to, this is in Dutch by the way, but you go to your image thing here, do this one. I can't translate all the words so fast, but you put in here 48 by 48, press OK. As you can see, nothing has changed yet. You just set the raster up, but it doesn't show yet. You go to monitor or the screen. I don't know what's, what will be here in English. Do show raster. Then you have this raster. Then you do raster magnetic. This is GIMP, by the way. I use as my editor. So when you got this, as you can see, that's not right. So I'll change it up, go to raster. It's probably 64 by 64, so I do that, and you can see, yes, that's it. So 64 by 64. I've been asked to explain how you can get rid of the black lines that are above character heads when you're fighting them, or on your own characters on that matter. So I'll show it to you here. As you can see, this character has this line here. It shouldn't be a problem, because this is the character it uses, but this line does show on the character sheet, in the battle, when you battle them. So you want, what you want to do is you can do it on two ways. You can do it like this. You pick them up, you copy past them, and then with your tools here, I don't know if you can see the tools here because of my way of video recording, but essentially you just click it. There it is. So it does record in the background now. You alter the height of the image, like two pixels, then scale it, and then it's like this. So look at it. The character isn't really, as you can see, the character isn't misformed or anything yet. If you do it with too much, yeah, then it will get misformed. So as you can see, this is the space now, so it won't take up this black bar on this character sheet now. But I think two is a little too much, so let's make it one pixel. So this is one pixel. If this is enough, play test it. If that's enough, then you can do it like that. You can also do it like this. Just this is the more easy way to do it. Just select it. You go. Damn it, my screen there. Like that. As you can see, I got two rows now, so I want only that row, only the last row. I just press delete. That's the easy way. But as you can see, the feet will be cut off. But the pixel is so small. See, do you notice the feed has been cut off on this image? I guess not, huh? So that's a really easy way, and you really won't notice, let the player notice, but you gotta do it in every line. So yeah, do it again. You cut the last line, and you do it with every line, so the black line here doesn't pop up on the character when it gets hit or anything. I know it's weird, but because of the plugin parameters and your zoom in and zoom out stuff, the MV engine handles together with the plugins handles the sprite sheets weird, and black bars come up above the sprites. So yeah, you can do it by minimalizing a pixel off, but then you will keep the black line like I showed you. We'll show it really fast. There you go. Like now you still have the black line here. But this way you might disform things, and the other thing you might like here the black line is gone, but here the black line is still there, but things will be could be getting misformed by it. So that's are the two options you can choose to alter the sprite sheet. I hope to and get rid of the black barb of your characters or enemies. So I hope I helped out. If you got any more questions, let me know and cheers.